everybody. This is Swaverly, and welcome back to Half-Life Alyx. I was having some issues with the microphone recording. It's never given me an issue before, but for some reason, it's not picking up my voice through the Oculus Quest microphone. I'll have to look into that later. I don't really have time to do that right now, but we're getting back into Half-Life Alyx. I am far away from that menu. Hopefully that fixes itself in the game. But if I remember correctly last time, I was dying a whole heck of a bunch because I am terrible shooting. Hopefully that was English. Set you. Okay, yeah. Oh yeah, that's right, we're in the...
There's definitely a bunch of old bottles in here.
Liquor
place. Does alcohol go bad?
It only improves. It's all good, Alyx.
Russell, you're breaking up.
You see the liquid
the
inside
of
it.
Alyx. The Lord Senate is coming up.
Vodka is good. Oh yeah, that's good. That's good vodka. Gross. Oh my. Do I have to climb up you? I don't think I can get through there. But hopefully you can hear me alright through the audio on my camera over here. Rhythm that I'm missing. Probably. I think that you're creepy. Ooh, rhythm. Itchy, itchy, itchy. Shotguns that I could pick up. Nice. And plus the little tools. Oh, dude, Surgeon Simulator with this stuff would be nuts. It probably already has it. I just haven't looked for it. Alright, enough dilly-dally. Yeah, I haven't taken the time to stop and see if I could touch everything in the world in a while.
Alex, come in, Alex.
I can just punch it.
Well, oh, there you are.
There's no straight shot to the vault. I'm gonna head inside and find a way out. Ooh.
I will get you, Resin. Even if I have to break all the vodka in this game. I can get over here. I can, but there's no point. I get in there.
What's your name?
Alex. Alex Vance.
Hey, Alex. I'm Larry. Nice to meet you. Try not to get killed.
One time there's not a mask around, I want the mask. Oh well.
Oh!
I get by you? Okay. had to be noisy, didn't you? Covering your mouth when he's right by the button. Oh, well done, Game Devs. Well done. That was terrifying. Jeff's an asshole. Apparently getting killed by Jeff is the longest load time ever. you, Jeff. It's been great knowing you. Can I get a mask? Hey.
Alex, coming in. Hey, Alex. Oh, there you are. Can you hear me?
More or less. You're breaking up.
I think you're still in the distillery.
I made a friend named Jeff.
Well, that's great. We can take all the help we can get.
Yeah, we're not really close.
Listen, there should be a big tunnel-sized plug in the floor there somewhere. That's going to be...
The tunnel out here?
Go back.
Correct.
Do this.
If you get it open, I'll figure out where it leads.
Okay, never mind. I need the battery. I just realized. Oh, no, no. Please tell me those aren't in the game. Fucking ant lions. That's a fucking ant lion leg. Man, there's so many places to explore here. Oh man, I wish I had the foresight to have kept that mask I got in the early stages of this playthrough. Sorry about that, folks. Game just kind of lagged like crazy. Don't know why. It's never given me a problem before, but I digress. Jeff? Gonna be an asshole? Thank you. right in front of your face, didn't I? I apologize.
Yeah.
What was that? Check it out, Jeff. So good not having to cover my mouth. Well, I mean, I hate you too, Ted.
some of the good stuff. See you around.
Okay, the coast is clear. Time to get that flag open so we can get through those tunnels.
Also, little heads up, I think the tunnel is full of antlions, just in case I cut out permanently.
Antlions.
Yeah, you know, aliens with stabby legs.
Oh, yes, and very small, like ants.
No.
Like tiny little lions.
No, that's not them. These ones are pretty dangerous.
Right, well, whatever they are, they're down that tunnel.
Yep, off I go.
I saw another mask. Hopefully this one doesn't block up my eyes as much as that one does. Nope, it does it just as much. Fantastic. Well, hopefully I don't have to deal with Jeff anymore. Screw that. Alright, antlions. Here I go. Game right now. I was only joking before. Oh. Why are you glowing? Okay, good. I've had a save point. Whew! I'll have to deal with antlions today. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Swaverly. If you like what you saw, set that like button free. And if you want to check out more videos, please visit the channel. Click, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I will see you and all of your beautiful faces in the next video. So, laters. Let the bass go.